50 questions making with shall. We use will to express beliefs about the present or future. To talk about what people want to do or are willing to do. To make promises, offers and requests. To make predictions, talk about decisions. We use shall. Used for offering to do something. Used for asking for information or advice. Used with I and we in future tenses, instead of will. We use will to express beliefs about the present or future. To talk about what people want to do or are willing to do. To make promises, offers and requests. To make predictions, talk about decisions. We use shall. Used for saying that something must happen or will definitely happen. Used for suggesting that you do something with the person or people that you are talking to. Shall I cook dinner today? Shall we go out for a walk? Shall I carry your bag for you? Shall I call James back? Shall we go on vacation next week? Shall we go to the restaurant? Shall I close the door? Shall I tell you what I think? Shall I come to your home next Sunday? Shall we sit and drink tea in a cafe near here? Shall I study for my exam tomorrow? Shall I ask Peter for help? Shall we go to that island? Shall we have a barbecue? Shall we play chess game? Shall we go to the theater? Shall I call again on Friday? Shall I bring you something to drink? Shall we take a break for a moment? Shall I post the letter now? Shall we meet at 4 p.m. in front of my house? Shall I paint my room in yellow color? Shall I get a pizza for dinner tonight? Shall we take a taxi to reach a bus stop? Shall I make the arrangements for you? Shall I get you a new bicycle for your birthday? Shall I meet you there at 7 p.m.? Shall I review what you have learned? Shall we take the bus or train? Shall we make salad for dinner? Where shall I hang this calendar? Shall I buy you candy? Where shall we go now? When shall we meet again? What time shall I call back? Shall we play games together? Shall we go to the supermarket? Shall we have dinner somewhere after work? Shall we watch a movie tonight? Shall she receive a promotion? Shall I attend the meeting with you? Shall she become a doctor? Shall we continue our work towards our goals? Shall they learn from their experiences? Shall I practice your piano every day? Shall we have a picnic next Friday? Shall I save money to buy a new bike? Shall I clean my room before bedtime? Let's go by train, shall we? Shall I go to the gym tomorrow morning? Shall we deliver the goods within the given time frame? Shall I bring some dessert to the party? Shall we not cancel the trip due to the bad weather forecast? Shall we not end this conversation now? Shall we discuss this matter with our manager? To watch more videos, subscribe our Pep English channel.